Hello, and welcome to my segment of performing music for you all for KimFest. Thank you for coming to the virtual KimFest 2020 in these strange times. I'm just really happy that everyone was able to make it happen. I'm so proud of the KimFest crew, all of the brilliant minds behind everything, and I was honored to be invited to contribute this year, so here I am. Just a disclaimer at the beginning of my segment, I am a singer. I am not a pianist, but I have tried to accompany myself on the piano, so forgive my inexperience, and I hope this segment is still enjoyable for you all. I really did enjoy putting it together, so here we go. So this first song I want to cover for you is one I've probably been wanting to do for 10 years, since the first time I heard it. It's a beautiful love song that just sweeps you away, and it was written by Bob Dylan. He performed it, Billy Joel has performed it, and then the version that I heard was Adele, who absolutely crushed it. So I'm going to try to channel some of her style for this one. I hope you enjoy it. It is Make You Feel My Love by Bob Dylan, originally.
When the rain is blowing in your face and the whole world is on your case, I could offer you a warm embrace to make you feel my love. When the evening shadows and the stars appear and there is no one there to dry your tears, I could hold you for a million.
For those of us who were lucky enough to attend KimFest in person last year, you may remember that this is one of the songs I performed then, pre-coronavirus. However, I could not skip it this year. It's one of my favorite songs, not just because it's a love song, which is amazing in and of itself, but it covers everything. It goes from romance and affection and longing and family and offspring and joy and completeness to difficulty and conflict and overcoming and challenge and change and legacy. And I just think that it has the continuity of a poem that just mirrors life. It really does. So anyways, all of that to say that for those of you who have heard it before, hopefully you like it enough to hear it again. And for those of you who haven't, please enjoy. This is The Gambler by Fun. Thank you.
time. You never quit in all your life. So just take my hand, you know that I will never leave your side. You're the love of my life, you know that I will never leave your side. My never feed them what is ours, and so we move out to the garden. Look at everything we've grown, and the kids are coming home. So I set the table, and you can make the fire.
The lyrics to this song are pretty self-explanatory. It's about the universal human need for love. That love, I think, comes in infinite forms. It could be partnership, friendship, parenthood, but regardless, we need it. Everybody does. I hope you enjoy the song. So although this song is a universally loved hippie song that's been around for decades and it doesn't need an introduction, I still just wanted to add on a little note saying that I do not enjoy playing the piano. I feel like it distracts me from singing, which is the part I really love and where I believe my talent lies, and I just am not very good at playing the piano. I do it because I feel like I need accompaniment. But under the banner of self-care, in honor of KimFest, I decided to include an a cappella song so that I could really enjoy singing. This song, again, you may know the words to, so if you feel like singing at home, enjoy yourself. I wish I could hear you. This is Let It Be by the Beatles.
When I find myself in times of trouble, Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. And in my hour of darkness, she is standing right in front of me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And when the broken-hearted people living in the world agree, there will be an answer, let it be. No, they may be parted, there is still a chance that they will see. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be. And though the night is cloudy, there is still a light that shines on me. Shine until tomorrow, let it be. And I wake up to the sound of music. Mother Mary comes to me, speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. There will be an answer, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, let it be. Speaking words of wisdom, let it be. Let it be, let it be, let it be, yeah, let it be. Whisper words of wisdom, let it be.
I just want to sincerely thank everyone who got through that video of mine and listened to my music. I really appreciate it. If I have any takers on somebody who wants to join me next year and play piano for me, wink wink, let me know. Please stick around if you can to enjoy the rest of KimFest. We've got, you know, a couple hours left, and there should be more segments with educational stuff and performances, so please stick around. We love having you here, and thank you again. Also, a humongous thanks to Kim Larson's family and all of the contributors to KimFest for putting this together and overcoming pandemic times to make something beautiful happen for the community. I am literally so honored to be a part of it. Bye.